And we are learning more about a deadly crash along Highway 99 in Sacramento. It happened last night just before 10:30. This happened on the northbound side of the freeway just before 12th Avenue. Five vehicles were involved. One of them was a motorcycle. The motorcycle rider, a man in his 20s, was ejected, hit by other vehicles, and ultimately pronounced dead at the scene. The cause is under investigation, but CHP says they do not believe drugs or alcohol were factors.